What do you do when you manage a team of like Gen Z people who don't care to go above and beyond?
Oh, well, that's easy. You just simply pay above and beyond, and then you get above and beyond efforts.